Welcome to this video. Akaba in the house. 13 games, 10 wins, 3 losses. And yeah, we had some of those games were here in the Scotch. Just playing this really quickly. Yeah, we had exactly that. And I was thinking back then that this is just nothing for White, but he does not agree, it seems. Let's see, d5 maybe or not. Yeah, d5 is a solid choice, but okay, let's do it. Let's try not to get into huge time pressure. Okay, I can also go here for the IQP. Knight takes d5 immediately was also possible, but this shouldn't be a bad IQP position for me. It's also not terrible for White. I mean, it's it should be okay, but definitely this is one of the better IQP positions for Black, for the side playing against it, as White has already traded off 2 sets of minor pieces. Let's see, maybe here I am to get bishop e6 with a tempo. I can play d5, I forgot about that. Maybe he should play, okay, d5, I have c6, trying to, I can take, huh. Interesting, but I think he should consider d5 here. Yeah, c6 he can take, queen d2 takes on b7, that's not great. How do I play? Maybe here. On d6, I want to play c6 mostly. I mean, here I can also take, but before. Yeah, probably I will take off rooks soon. Okay.
Check.
Let's trade stuff. Shouldn't be bad for me. Knight e5 is leading nowhere, it's mostly a self pin. And he can trade everything like knight b6 and so on. Maybe he cannot even. Yeah, rook takes, queen takes, knight b6, I have queen e1, which leads to some nasty pins. Yeah, I'm not sure what he should do. Maybe rook d1 or something. Or knight e3 is also not bad. I mean, black is comfortable here. Not sure what white should do. I also sometimes have queen a4, making sure to trade even more stuff. And I'm really ahead on the clock. That's not happening that often. Yeah, I thought that bishop e4 should be okay now. Yeah, let's do that. Not overthink things. Yeah, he's counter-attacking c7. Yeah, this is definitely enough counterplay for White. I don't have any great ideas here, to be honest. Just making some luft for the king. It's probably just about equal, the whole thing. G6 also intends maybe to play h5 at the right moment. There are threats nowhere. Some queen a5 maybe, but it shouldn't be too threatening really. A6 maybe. Not sure. Yeah, maybe play that. It's not a huge thing. I wonder if I should put the knight on d6. I can do that. It's not a bad idea, maybe. Oh, where are you going with this rook? Okay. It's not really leading too much, yeah. Is there something that I can do, or is it really just equal? I mean, I have everything nicely protected. It's all safe and sound, but nothing really to do. A5, B6. Is this a better structure? I don't know. Maybe I can do that. So at least then only C7 is potentially attacked, and I can move the knight now. Maybe I can put the knight on C5. It could be an idea. The knight on c5 might be something, but he can play with d6 all the time. So maybe I should advance here first. Now go here. That's a bit
Check.
annoying for him. So I'm a pawn up, but his king is far more active. Yeah, not far more active, but it is more active. I can go here into e4.
Time warning.
Maybe I should activate the king. I'm not sure about this. It's difficult.
Check.
Was playing for this idea. To actually have the more active king.
Check.
Okay, the check
Check.
here. Yes, this check on c6,
Check.
or this one even.
Check. Check.
Yeah, it's nothing that I can do really.
Check. Game drawn.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, but okay, maybe the draw is just the right result. I wasn't sure here.
Check.
I mean, around here, I'm probably should have something, but of course, king to d7. This is much easier. Okay, but maybe taking is still all right. Now I went to take. Nah, I need to go here, of course. Yeah, this is much better. This is much better because it does not allow king d3. I can still take. Yeah, this was my mistake. It's really wondering. Yeah, this is how I need to do it. Check. Here, compare this now. This is much better. Here, I'm really just a pawn up and can go from there. Okay. So this the obvious capture was the problem. Yeah, and now it's really tricky, yeah. I wasn't really check. Liking the look of that. And this is why I went with this idea
check.
Where my king gets activated.
Check.
But yeah.
Check.
Yeah, I should play here, of course. Play f6. That's maybe easier, but he has definite counterplay against my pawns in any case.
Check, check.
Yeah, it's a moot point to analyze here. Probably it really is a draw. It was a very solid or very simplified kind of game all the time. Maybe rook e4 wasn't such a great idea. Yeah, but I had the winning possibility. I just need to play king to e6 instead of grabbing immediately. This is really a huge difference. Okay, a draw at the end. Thanks for watching.